Morning, everybody. It's Kurt with Outer Beaches Realty, Hatteras Island, North Carolina. And this is your beach report for Tuesday morning. We have temps in the mid-60s, which is awesome. T-shirts at the end of November, it's okay by me. And there's hardly any wind at all. It's 0 to 5 miles per hour out of the southeast. And just an overall pretty nice day. A little bit of cloud cover, kind of overcast, but not too bad. Check it out. We hope to see you guys at the beach. Take care.